Hi, my name is Naomi Ortiz. I am a fashion design student here at Wade College, and I am studying this in order to become a fashion designer. So originally, I was going to community college in the pursuit of studying business, and that was something that was kind of a safe route, and I was kind of repressing what I was meant to do. So after about 3.5 years of going in and out of school and studying business off and on, I finally decided that it was that fashion was the route that I needed to go, and that if I was going to follow my dream, I needed to go all in or not at all. And so I searched my options and I found Wade College, which it seemed way too good to be true. I couldn't believe it. It was like, it goes by trimesters, so I'd be able to finish it in half the time that the university wanted me to. And then it also offered so many more opportunities because it was in a huge city. And with Wade College, I was able to have that one-on-one experience with a professor and the administration, who are so helpful. This has opened up so many opportunities. Like right off the bat, I was like doing internships at fashion shows, which were great. And then later was able to work at some of the local top designers here in Dallas. So it's been a great experience. One of my favorite projects that I'm working on right now is in my pattern making class. We had to go through the whole process of constructing our own patterns and then producing a product from that. And so that has been probably one of the most rewarding ones because I am now learning how to produce my products, and it's so exciting to see the finished product. I would highly recommend coming to Wade because not only is it a great opportunity that you are in a city that has fashion all over it. It may not be New York and it may not be LA, but this is definitely the next big thing here in Dallas.